Hollow Knight has a dark secret. I haven't really seen people talk about this, but for this secret, you want to head for the upper right corner of the Forgotten Crossroads. Once there, you'll find a giant round-looking dude, kill him until he dies from it, and then you'll find a grub that needs rescuing. But this isn't the only thing hiding in this area. If you jump while underneath this spot, you can actually manage to get through.